gonna be drawing. This one's bad. Don't where's that?
Alright, so we're gonna flip our legs up or we're gonna go to the other side. Okay. So we're gonna flip her with her legs under her to on the other side.
I
within a certain amount of time.
Again, must be right on the same.
I'm like, you stick my leg, you know.
I'm always amazed at how big your feet really look when you see the friends, it's so cute. That's all my other friends that we were talking about.
Well, look how big she looks, it looks like a little girl.
But she is very fuzzy.
Just to be fair, I'll say it.
You done something now? Can some squish this?
Squish.
Squeezy, squeezy, squeezy.
Yeah, I got it somewhere.
Yeah.
So that one's yours.
Yep.
Thank you.
Can you go back?
Yeah, I think we usually shoot around 6 months. We did it 6 weeks.
Well, and it's just a wet money. She's a little money or what?
Yeah, she's definitely there. She wasn't going to be for it.
And that summer.
Good luck, man.
Did it work her levels that much different than last time, Justin?
Right, she can find.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, once they get this whole thing all come up. They're all different. If you ever stop eating that, I'm guaranteed.
Crafty too, yeah.
Took us for a long, like, break.
Had her body did it, didn't quite look up.
Well, like, I think that I just pulled out for it, and I showed them their paws.
So, like, sometimes they're off.
It's not like she's going to stand up and walk
really
out of your office and disappear again, but she's like, oh, we're tomorrow. She weighs the same.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, Jim, so if I could still keep it down. For example, if you went to the
future, you should have a
great work.
But it's better. That's gonna be the whole video.
Some wrist arthritis.
Yeah, she can get her pee in there. It's better if not this morning. She was crunchy and I picked her up.
Which side? Her front, right?
Yeah. And I picked when I was leaving her front, I was with her.
Yeah. I mean, we thought it was the bad D claw, but we x-rayed it, I think it was the elbow and the shoulder. Or the carpus, yeah, it's her. That's right from the bag of people, but not from the nail. Yeah, but I don't. This is gonna sound crazy. I don't really believe it because of the drugs we use. They're, you know, it's not a very accurate number.
You stand back and look at the whole thing, and you're like, wow.
But yeah.
I know. She is really naked. She's super naked.
You guys, it burnt your eyes.
Mm-hmm. Would she hasn't shown any other signs of kind of pressure? Do you think she wants that? Was it her? No, that was a...
With the eyes?
Yeah.
Sassy.
Sassy, that was Sassy.
Yeah. Sassy right. And...
Yeah, so, Riley's never shown any sign. Typically, the drugs I use give them very low blood pressure right at the beginning, and then sometimes, high blood pressure reading late.
Yeah, so that
it was like 70 over the 35. And
probably right in the beginning.
Right, yeah.
If we had an arterial blood pressure where they actually measured by taking a catheter and putting it in the artery, it'd probably be more. That'd be my guess. So I get nervous when I first sedate them, and the first reading is super high. Mm-hmm. Then I'm like, I get a little more nervous about that.
Jen, you did a fabulous job on the tip of her tail.
And she had very
good. All my little bad
and she had signs in her eyes.
Yeah.
So you get changed in your eyes when you have high blood pressure.
It was worth it, right?
You could almost
see
it.
You
could
see this thing.
Lauren, tell her what you thought it looked like.
Aww. Oh, so you know those cat toys where it's like a cockpit ball with a ferret on it?
Yeah. She ruined it for me.
Do you know what I'm saying?
We have a cat toy.
Like if you put eyes here and then like a cat toy with a cockpit ball.
I actually can hear her much better now that there's no fur.
Really?
Yeah. That's there were like mats on her before.
Okay.
the opening.
You can actually bring it over there.
And then you get parts and peel off so the rest of us can.
Watch, don't let her lay on this though. Here we go. Need more?
Yes.
How's that?
She looks pretty good.
Yep, I'm sorry.
Unplug each of the clippers.
Yeah, or, yeah.
Yep, and then wrap the cords up. Pull the blades off if the blades will come off.
We'll have the, did you say weld them down?
Okay, I'll grab Clorox wipes and wipe them all off, and then we'll spray them. There you go. But if you'll move them all out of the way, we can get rid of this, which will keep it all from getting dirty again. There we go.
I
Yeah. Hey, Catherine.
These are not the ones that are in the box.
they just need to.
Yeah, I don't see those, and I don't think they are. The 40s are the ones we used to. And so I think these two still need to be. These did or did not get wiped off?
Did not.
Did not, okay.
Don't think that was.
Yep, can wipe them off.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah,
actually, that would be really good.
This one's really good.
Yeah.
Did you clean this up a lot?
Yeah, and I dried it and
Yeah, so it was really good. Do you want to put it in that stuff?
Oh, okay.
I realized I don't think it needs to.
Yeah.
Just that we have to make it all of the crap out of it.
WD-40?
Is that oil? So that's what you like, WD-40? Maybe.
Working. This is the vector.
What?
This is the vector.
Yeah, so spray it off the line.
You get off and just get the oil.
You don't get it. Just get that off.
Yes.
Are we slippering or?
Because I think you asked them.
Slipper tomorrow once everyone gets out of here, because it'll just get dirty again right away. Dylan, can you get back there where the ultrasound is sitting? Then, Carrie, if you want to wipe the ultrasound off, it's probably leaking.
Thank you. I actually did a cute piece that I put with a.
Oh.
Does this come perfect to me? Yeah.
There's a mouse. I don't know if it clips, but that's okay. I didn't realize there's a mouse when I was wiping it off, okay.
Here's the MIC. Nobility?
Yeah.
Oh, if it's a word, can I get a couple different times right there?
Do a, wear it out.
How about me and Lakey waking up trying to like big cats? That would be more disturbing.
This is better.
Right. Please, thank you.
I think I'd be more scared than disturbed in that scenario.
Yeah, probably need to have the E.
Yeah.
you guys have any questions?
It's a lot of clippering, so.
What were the levels that were kind of high?
Her kidney values.
Yeah, she's a. Unfortunately, I consider an end-stage kidney cat, so. Everyone's a little different about how long they hang around and do well. Right now, she's doing well, so. Don't mess with her, you know.
Yeah.
She's eating, she's drinking, there's no issue. The only issue is her numbers, and so I don't always go up in numbers. You know. So, and sometimes they've gone up pretty significantly since the last time you sedated her, so it could be just that it's hot outside, she's not drinking as much as she should, things like that.
They can go in that little basket.